In this video, I will show you step-by-step guide how to buy Apple developer account and get access to the Apple developer account and its tools. So let's get started the video.
Well, you have to open any browser in your Windows system or you can use Mac system. I prefer to use macOS system for Apple registration, or you can use your mobile devices, iOS or Android. So first of all, you have to open any browser and you have to type buy Apple developer account. After typing Apple developer account, you can see this one, become a member Apple developer program. You have to click on this result. After clicking on that, you will see at the top overview membership detail. Right click on that and you can see all the membership details like software and tools, which things you will get after buying the Apple developer account. So we are enrolling in Apple developer account. As you see here, enrolling as an individual or enrolling as an organization. You can read all the details here of both one and then you can select which one is work best for you. We already have explained this in your previous videos. You can also get a link in the description. So then you have to click on start enrollment. After clicking on start enrollment, you will be redirected to a new page. Here you have to type your email address and you have to log in. So let me type my email right now. After logging in, you will be redirected to a new page where you can see confirm your personal information, first name, last name, and you have to fill all the addresses and then you have to hit on continue option. And then you will be redirected to a payment page. There you can use your ATM card or your credit card and you have to buy the Apple developer account by paying the fees of $99 for organization or personal account, which one you will use. Then you will be redirected to a next page and then your account will be get verified in next 24 hours. After getting verified, you have to go to any browser and here you have to just type App Store Connect. You can just type, I will also share a link in the description too. Here you have to type appstoreconnect.apple.com and you have to hit enter. And here you will see your account information. After logging in, you will see some here terms and condition acceptance. You need to accept from there. And then you will see your Apple developer account here, apps, app analytics, sales and trends, payment and profile, and you will see all the things and details. Now your Apple developing account is ready. So hopefully, let's meet in the next video. Thanks for watching the video. All video description link is in the description, and in the next video you can subscribe to our channel to get notified. Thanks for watching.